Developing and validating the CE Works Diagnostics Tool, a novel clinical assessment and classification system for cutaneous warts. What's already known? Cutaneous warts are a major public health concern due to the high prevalence, reoccurrence, and only moderately effective treatment options. They are characterized by a wide spectrum of morphological features. Our aim was to distinguish these lesions accurately. To do so, we aim to develop and validate a reproducible clinical tool for the standardized assessment of cutaneous warts. Development of the clinical assessment tool. So there was no previous literature on the on an assessment tool, and a list of characteristics was defined based on literature and semi-structured interviews. Two GPs and one dermatologist selected 9 characteristics to develop the CE Works diagnostic tool. The validation consisted out of 2 parts, part A and part B. Digital photographs of warts of the WARTS 2 trial were used. In part A, inter-observer concordance was assessed using 28 physicians as observers and 10 different photographs of warts. In part B, inter-observer agreement was also tested, but now there were 299 photographs and 6 different observers. Also, all photographs were reassessed after at least 1 week to assess intra-observer concordance. And our primary outcome was the intra-class correlation coefficient. So 11 characteristics were defined, but 2 of them had to be measured as baseline. This was size and periangle location. Now here you can see the photographs of the characteristics. So there were 9 characteristics and they were all scored dichotomously. So if you look at arrangement, it could be either solitary or confluent. And if you look at level, it could be elevated or it could be in skin level. For aspect, it could be rough, lobed versus smooth, not lobed. And border could be sharply defined or not sharply defined. Also, presence of white skin flakes was tested, so you could have either skin flakes or not. And same is for black dots, either have black dots or not. Color was scored as red or another color. And also border erythema, which means the erythema around the wart, was scored for presence. And last one, callus. So you had either callus or no callus. So the validation, in part A, inter-observer agreement, we found moderate to good agreement for capillary thrombosis. This means the black dots, arrangement, presence of border erythema, and sharpness of border. This was similar in part B, so also black dots, border erythema, and arrangement had very good agreement, but now also color had a good agreement as well. If you look at intra-observer concordance, a moderate to strong agreement was found in 8 out of 9 characteristics in common warts, and for 7 out of 9 characteristics in plantar warts. So what does this study add? It improves the agreement among healthcare providers on the definition of warts, and clinical classification system was established. This study introduces and validates the CE Works, a new clinical diagnostic tool for warts. This will increase the head-to-head comparison among studies of future alternative treatment strategies. Thank you for watching this video.